Hello guys, welcome to another session of Learning with Prayer Class. I am your tutor, Adenu. In this video, I'll be solving section E, which has to do with questions 15 to 18 from our Ugo-Siugo quantitative questions. After this video, you would have gained understanding on how to carefully select the correct answer when solving questions in quantitative. It's usually fun having you guys around, and I know today also will be fun. Do not forget to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel. You can go the extra mile and leave me a comment so we can communicate for effective learning. Alright, let's zoom in. Section E. Now, this is a sample which we will use in solving questions 15 to 18. The word pasture is represented by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What this basically implies is that wherever we see P, would represent it with 1, A with 2, S with 3, T will represent it with 4, U will represent it with 5, R will represent it with 6, and E will represent it with 7. Okay, let's put this sample to practice and see how we select our correct answers. Question 15. It says, what number represents strap? Strap. So we are going to be using this sample to get our question solved. This is how to go about it. Now, for pasture, we can see the numbers each alphabet represents. So for us to get the number that represents strap, strap, we are going to be selecting the numbers each letter represents. So for S, we have 3. S will be represented with 3. We've written the 3 down. For T, it is represented with 4. Write it down. For R, it is represented with 6. Write it down. For A, it is represented with 2. Write it down. And for P, it is represented with 1. Write it down. So the word strap, strap, would be equal to or be represented with 3, 4, 6, 2, 1. So this should be our answer. Let's check it out. Strap will be represented with 3, 4, 6, 2, 1. So our correct option would be option C. All right, let's move on to the next one. Question 16. What number does TAPE represent? That's what basically means. What number does TAPE represent? So we are going to be using this sample as well to resolve this question. Let's check it out. So still using pasture, we are going to use this sample to extract our answer. So TAPE, T is represented with 4. Write our 4 down. A is represented by 2. Write our 2 down. P is represented with 1. Write the 1 down. And E is represented with 7. Write the 7 down. So the word TAPE will be represented with 4, 2, 1, 7, which can also be called 4,217. So TAPE is equal to 4,217. Let's check out the correct answer. Question 16, the correct option is option D, 4,217. All right, let's move on to the next one. Now, the next question says, what word does 6537 represent? Not this, it ought to be represent. This is a typographical error, it's represents. So, we are still going to use this sample to resolve this question. Let's check how to get it done. So, still using pasture, and using 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we are going to find out what word does 6, 5, 3, 7 represent. So 6 represents R, we write down our R. 5 represents U, we write down the U. 3 represents S, we write down the S. And 7 represents E, we write down the E. So 6, 5, 3, 7 represents R, U, S, E, which can be pronounced as Rus. R, U, S, E. So let's check out the correct answer. So you can see it. 17, option D, Rus, R, U, S, E. All right, let's look at the next one. Question 18. What word does 3724 represent? So still using pasture as our sample, we are still going to use it to resolve this question. Let's check how to get it done. So pasture, we're still using it as our sample. So to get 3724, we are going to be looking at what alphabet represents each of these numbers. So for 3, it is represented with S, write down the S. For 7, it is represented with E, write down the E. For 2, it is represented with A, write down the A. And for 4, it is represented with T, write down the T. So 3, 7, 2, 4 was represented with the word S-E-A-T, which is pronounced as seat. So this is our correct answer. Let's check it out. Option E, seat, S-E-A-T, is actually our correct answer. All right. This is how much we can take in today's video. I hope you guys had fun, because I had fun. And I'm also using this time out to ask us to join our WhatsApp group using the link below, so we can get updates about more videos and we can ask questions on the previous videos we've seen. It was actually fun having you guys around. Till I come your way again. Bye.